We know that the value of the angular momentum L and the orbital name is as follows.